Hey guys, it's Lemon Hemper here with another video. Today we're playing Animal Crossing again, and we're just doing a quick catch-up video. So now it is day 3 on our island, and I believe we should be getting the museum today. They're telling me that they haven't finished it yet, and I have to wait till tomorrow. Then what am I meant to do today? So I planted a bunch of orange trees here and there. Over here I planted some cherry trees. Oh, we got a fossil. Oh, I missed it. I missed it again. I also got their hair colour style. Can I get in there in any form of way? No, I can't. Oh, we can do the money tree. So guys, what we do here with this 1,000 bells is we can put it back in the ground and make a money tree out of it. So you see it turned into a sapling. So now that's going to turn into a money tree in a couple of days. Oh, we got another fossil for that. How lucky are we? I'm not very good at this aiming, am I? Okay. Oh, we got an achievement. Oh, a fossil. We're getting very lucky with the fossils this morning. Did I get anything on here? No, it's just that. Okay. You can see I mined down a lot of trees, can't you? I got a lot of tree wood for building the store that Tom Nook wants to build. Which inventory space do we have? Okay guys, I'm gonna put some stuff in the storage in my house, because I'm gonna use what you call a Nook ticket, which I believe might take me on a plane ride. Oh look, my flowers have nearly bloomed. Right, so guys, I'm gonna go put my some of my stuff in my storage, and then we're gonna go hop on a plane ride, hopefully to another island, I reckon, and see how that goes. See what island we land on, if that's what it is used for. Wait, no, we want the fish bait. Okay, that's everything. Oh wait, I don't really need the umbrella. It doesn't really do anything in particular. I've tried it. It doesn't even cover your head. It's boring. But it looks nice now, so I'm gonna place it somewhere. You know what, let's put it here near the door. Right. Right. We're off. Let's see what this ticket will do is. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to sort out the camera. Oh no, I forgot my crafting table. Guess I'll have to make a crafting table when I'm there, guys. Really? I landed on Apple's Island. Oh, there's a crafting table on. Oh, I'm on an island that's inhabited. Oh, cool. Oh, coconuts. Sorry for taking your flowers, but you know, I want to grow them on my own island. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Oh, did it again. I think this is a rare fish island, but we don't really know until we've discovered something. You got ladders here that I can climb up with? Maybe ladders? No? No? Okay. I think this might be a fishing island, guys. Or it could be something to do with the rocks, I'm not really too sure. Because each island has something special about it. Apparently. We're gonna go to another island after this, guys, as well. I've got enough miles to buy another ticket, so don't fear if we get enough rare fish. Soon I'll be able to afford to be able to go to two different islands. This isn't another koi or carp or so on, so I want a new fish from this place. Looks like we're gonna have to go around the other side. Oh, not having much luck, are we? I was trying to hopefully catch up with them. Because I heard you can catch wasps. Luckily, I brought my medicine. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Guys, we're gonna catch one more fish and then and try and get a new fish from this place. Once we get a new fish from this place, we'll leave the island and see what goes on from there. Come on, fishies. I want to try and catch that small fish here. See if I can get its attention. There we go. Oh no, I messed that up. I thought that was going to be it. Okay guys, we're gonna leave this island now. Okay. It's a shame we couldn't catch a new fish. Oh, let's try this fish here. If this isn't a new fish, oh no! Right, guys, we're going to try and catch a fish around the beach side because usually they're different from the fish in the middle of the island. So. Okay, well, like, never mind. Guys, we're just going to go. Thank you. Thanks for watching, everyone. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and stay tuned in for the next episode. In the next episode, we'll be chartering 2 new islands, hopefully, and we'll be checking out the museum and putting in some fossils into the museum. Okay, bye.